there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
Caught him with a punch.
They continue to exchange. Well, not wasting any time working on chewing up that lead leg as he lands his first leg kick of the fight.
He's fainting with the punch.
And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg.
Man! Oh, he's hurt! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Looks like it did stop a little bit.
Slow!
That one appeared to stun him.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here.
The soldier of God gets caught by the inside leg.
Nice kicks. That cut is getting really bad. They could easily stop this fight. Oh, big shot.
He's got him right here. Punch coming, it's blocked. Just misses there with the left. Nice leg kick there by Diaz. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Second round, straight ahead. Oh, what a clinic in that round. The horn sounds, multiple knockdowns for him there. A huge round from Yoel Romero.
I have no idea how his opponent got out of that round. He was knocked down multiple occasions, in big trouble, but his heart pulled him through. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands. What an action-packed round.
Are you ready? Ready?
Second round underway.
Oh, he's in a lot of trouble. Nice leg kick. Big straight punch.
Well, at some point, you've really just got to start mixing things up a bit more. Get some strikes to the body. At this point, he's really just going to hit him. And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say. But just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick. And the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Check it out again. Bang.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. Let's go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 35 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Yoel, Soldier of God, Romero.
All right, so the Soldier of God, Yoel Romero, emerges victorious here tonight. Just a next-level athlete. And even when the opponent seems to know what's coming, more often than not, they just can't stop it. So congratulations to Romero and the rest of the crew at American Top Team. Coming up next, it's a heavyweight championship fight between Yoel Romero and Kimbo Slice.
Wrote my girl, cocky, back in, and I'm pushed off. I can't name her, man.
for a long time, he's been mentioned with the baddest men on the planet. For a long time, though, the title fight eluded him. Not anymore. Here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, finally making this walk and cracking a smile. He's waited a long time for this. He's not expecting a 25-minute war. He believes he has the power and the skills to get this thing done quick.
This is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach.
Ready, fight. Ready.
All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title on the line. This should be good. Tags him with a flush left.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. Wow, big overhand right miss.
Oh! Devastating left hook! He's got him hurt here.
The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here. How about that shin? Man, Joe, he continues to leave.
Oh! Oh!
The left hook hits home.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Here it is again from another angle. Check it out here. Boom! Right on the money.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight. All right, let's go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
At 1 minute, 15 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout!
Been talking about those two words throughout fight week, and new UFC champion. He completes the mission here tonight, and you can incredible what this fighter was able to accomplish, and it is going to take a special performance to dethrone the new UFC champion of the world.